It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now?
Oh my god, what is that?
Want?
War. Finally.
What's in Bladehenge?
Alright, here we go.
Of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just Lars, his sister, and me.
Into the light. Follow your turn signals towards the light of the metal gods. It always shines on your current mission. Let's do that.
What? Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational. But
oh,
we've
damn.
Had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation.
Okay, that's
so many details
that's really
to
manage.
Fun.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about
oh my god, get away from me.
Big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
Oh,
it's a drink.
Oh.
Aren't we in medieval times?
Oh my god.
We only have beer, but you can have as many kegs as you want.
To Bladehenge!
I was promised beer. Oh, hello.
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time?
Hey, yo! You stabbed a car!
Hello?
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
So I guess this is Lars. Oh my god.
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rockstar's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoden, the eternal fire beast?
The cremator of the sky.
Destroyer of the ancient world.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoden the fire beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us, to deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity!
Hell yeah!
I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Tab slabs. These artifacts seem to have been deliberately left behind to document rifts and power cords that can be played to invoke specific effects in the world. Alright. So I guess this is one of them. Let's eyeball it.
What do we got here?
Drop a deuce. Hold Q and select the drop a deuce solo from the menu. This powerful riff summons the deuce.
I can't wait all to try right. that out.
Let's drop a deuce, shall we? Alright.
Hey, you deserve some more weapons, what do you say?
So, should be following the light. Whoa! Oh my god! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Here we go. Sup, Lars? How you doing?
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools. Forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
Now please.
Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry!
Have you been looking at my sword?
Excuse me? Oh, I thought he meant something else. Nah, never mind. Battle cry. Hold the Q button and select the battle cry solo from the menu. Raise the spirits of the weary and inspire them to fight more fiercely with this ancient music of the Titans. Alright.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there. With an army fit for a king.
Right, let's go. So I should play the solo?
Huh? What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah, screw this place.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but
we got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Riot!
Walk out!
Oh, nice.
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
You don't speak much, do you?
Okay, dudes, don't worry.
Let's get him.
I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Eat my lightning! That was easy.
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard!
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome! Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
Okay, let's try. Follow me, guys.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Now let's practice moving in formation.
You guys might hate these guys.
Let's go here.
Oh, all right, yeah. Kill it. Run yourself some destruction. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground. Got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Defend it.
Right here.
Cool.
Right.
Really good, you guys.
Gotcha.
Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me.
Alright, let's go here.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass. For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale. You dudes,
come here, guys.
Me.
On it, right behind you.
You acid wash those yourself?
Oh yeah. First, kill that statue. Good.
Nice.
Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nuts shit on whatever I'm pointing at. Okay? Get ready.
And let's do it.
Everything in that general direction must die.
Check.
Right.
Would you rather be on the side of freedom?
Take that. You nailed that, dude.
Nice.
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White. I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah! Metal!
Metal! Let's do it! Destroy this
Annihilate!
Thing!
Annihilate!
Gotcha. Right on it!
Nice work!
Right,
now
sweet.
Let's go! No
Follow
headbanger
me.
Left behind!
Dude,
right. Gotcha.
Oh, damn! Alright, let's recruit all these guys. Yes.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah! Now that's an army.
Let's
go.
Regroup two. Gotcha.
Oh, there's more. Let's do it. Go, guys! Oh, damn. Are these my guys? Yes, they are. Oh, come on, dude. Alright, just for you, because I love you. Destroy these guys. Like that. Okay, what do we do now?
Is that all you got, Mittens?
Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free.
Mittens?
Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
What did he say?
Sure.
You dudes are with me. Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports.
Let's do it. Destroy.
Well, let's do something about that.
Oh, this guy sucks. Ow. Never mind. You're awesome. You're awesome, dude. Chill. Ah, you actually suck. Did it. Now what?
You're attacking two supports at the same time.
Oh, what?
Destroy. Kill him. You guys defend this support, I'll go defend the other.
Come on, just like we practiced.
Alright, let's go do this. Oh, you guys work fast. Okay. Did we do it? Yes, we did.
Gather round, me warriors!
Kill them. Alright, I guess that's the only spot.
Come here!
Post the supports on the far side!
Alright, you guys take one, I'll get the other! Eviscerate!
Destroy them! I'll take the other one. And... Ow. There we go. This one's safe.
Enough.
Hello.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites. My managers. The ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain.
You name your fist. Alright. So. As always, the solution is. Make these things drop rocks on him. With the Earthshaker. Wow, that tiny rock really hurt you. Come here, dude. I'm gonna drop rocks on you. Oh man, I missed. Come here. Ow. Dropped it on myself, oh my god. Come here, dude. Seriously? Come here. There we go. Come here. And... Seriously? Come here. Oh, I got him! Did you just orgasm?
Guards. All guards. Code red. Repeat.
All right, yeah.
Oh,
no, wait,
man,
there's too many. What are we gonna do? We're gonna need another army. Need help. We need like a million more guys.
Let's play the solo into the microphone.
Huh? What the?
Let's
go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's go! Hey, what took you guys?
Do this! Destroy everything! Oh damn, they ripped that dude apart.
Listen up! In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Ironheade. With an E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Ironheade.
I like it.
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Ironheade!
Oh yeah, did it. So let's get back. Let's drop the deuce, shall we? Here we go.
Time to get the F out of Dodge.
Oh man, can I make it up? Yes, I can.
Whee!
Oh crap. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Almost there. And here we are.
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita, and, Ophelia? Where is Olofs anyway? Uh-oh.
Ophelia!
Hey guys, thanks for watching the second part of Headbanger Plays Brutal Legend. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to leave a like, maybe favorite it, subscribe. Yeah, it would really help me out a lot, and yeah, thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.